Ciao, I'm Luca Curalvietti, and today we talk for a few minutes about our single vineyard Cru Barbera. We produce Barbera in two different regions of the Piemonte, of our region. One is the Barbera d'Alba, and the other is Barbera d'Asti. Both regions are fantastic for Barbera, very different. Our Barbera d'Asti, that is a little bit east than Alba, is a region that the two most important grape variety there is the Moscato for Moscato d'Asti and the Barbera for the Barbera d'Asti. For this reason, we can find that we found many years ago an incredible vineyard in the village of Agliano, in the heart of the production of the Barbera d'Asti Nizza, this fantastic parcel in 1996, 7 hectares, 15 acres more or less, and we produce from these vineyards our single vineyard Cru Barbera, La Crena, from vineyards that they were planted in 1932 and 1936, so over 80 years old vines. And also from this vineyard we produce our Barbera d'Asti Trevigne. From Barbera d'Alba the story is a little bit different because all our Barbera and our single vineyard Cru Barbera Scarrone are just located in the heart of production of the Barolo region. And actually Scarrone, if you look at the map of Barolo, is an MGA for Barolo, so it's very rare to find a Barbera vineyard with the same name of MGA Barolo, because it's one of the very few vineyards of Barbera remaining planted in Cru vineyard of Barolo, in such important location. Why? Because we love Barbera, because Barbera in the past was one of the most important wine of the region, and we trust a lot, and we think it is and it will be for the future. And for this reason, in the past, my family, before me, we always sacrificed vineyards of Nebbiolo for Barolo to have also here our Barbera in order and trying to make the best Barbera as possible. From this site we have two different wine that they are very similar label, but there is just a small difference in the label, that is Scarrone and Vigna Vecchia Scarrone. So what means Vigna Vecchia? Vigna Vecchia means old vine, because also here, as the La Crena, here there is an incredible story. Because this vineyard was planted by my great grandfather in 1918, so it's a vineyard that today has more than 100 years old vine, and it's amazing. It makes an incredible quality of grape, and I think is one of the closest things as you can imagine how it was in the 1800 the Barbera. When I started to work in the family business, me too, I did like my great grandfather and my family before me. I sacrificed also a vineyard of Nebbiolo next to the Scarrone Vigna Vecchia, and in 89 I planted 3 acres, 4 acres actually, of Barbera here, and is the Scarrone. So today is over 30 years old vines. So both are, for me, an incredible descriptive, incredible wines, an incredible reference point for the Barbera d'Alba. Barbera d'Asti normally is more powerful, intense, a little bit more rustic Barbera that require a little bit more time in large cask, in oak, and also maybe a little bit longer time in bottle, so it's more powerful, intense and masculine Barbera. Barbera d'Alba is very intense, very powerful, actually is what I have in the glass right now, very dark in color too, because it's the characteristic of Barbera, but always a little bit more floral and more elegant. Both wine, Asti and Alba, they age extraordinarily very well. And really I invite you to hold aside in your cellar a few bottles. We are enjoying today Barbera from Scarrone e Lacrena from the late 90s that are unbelievable right now. Salute!